Welcome to POWERCOM. Today, we're introducing three-phase UPS, including its purpose and characteristic. Starting with a simple question, why use them? Most small server, store, office and personal equipment consume relatively small power, which uses single-phase power and single-phase UPS. However, larger facility like data center, factory, and major commercial center requires much larger power. Therefore, they use three-phase power and three-phase UPS. Here are some common characteristics. First, capacity. Three-phase UPS has tremendously larger capacity than single-phase UPS due to different load demand. Second, parallel redundancy. Critical operation needs stability. Parallel redundancy combines multiple modules to support equipment, achieve system redundancy and power share, which balance load to each UPS module equally, transfer load to other unit if malfunction occur, offers greater availability, longer service life, and most importantly, reliability. Lastly, isolated transformer. Some industrial environment has heavy electrical noise. Therefore, certain three-phase UPS has built-in isolated transformer to suppress electrical noise, forming what is called galvanic isolation, where voltage has no direct contact. This also enables compatibility to different wiring system and voltage output based on equipment demand. Thank you for watching our three-phase UPS video. Feel free to learn more detail at POWERCOM.